our CDS Course of the Year, Free St. George's Young Writer. And the next class in there is the CDS Amateur 6-Year-Old Futurity Second Level Test 2. That's sponsored by Interactive Mortgage, and we thank them very much for their sponsorship. They also sponsored class 206, which should also be joining us.
Come on, Beth.
And that's the CDS Amateur 5-Year-Old Futurity First Level Test 1. Interactive Mortgage, the faster, smarter, better way to get a refinance or a new home purchase loan. Learn more at interactivemortgage.com. And thank them again for sponsoring both these two classes that are walking in. And coming in next is the $1,000 CDS Horse of the Year Intermediate 1 Open, sponsored by San Luis Obispo Chapter of the CDS. And my apologies. And finally joining us in the ring will be Class 20, our CDS Horse of the Year, Fourth Level Freestyle, sponsored by Johnny Ruth Harrison. Okay, we are ready to give our awards here. And Kevin Renig is congratulating our riders in the arena. In Class 20, the CDS Horse of the Year 4th Level Freestyle, our reserve champion was entry 105. 105 is Arturo, a 12-year-old black Andalusian gelding, owned by Victoria Andrews from Occidental and written by Christine Agers from Windsor, California. They represented the CDS chapter of Sonoma. Our champion in Class 20 was entry 205. This is Rudy Regali, a 10-year-old Bay Westphalian gelding, owned and written by Nancy Sackex of Hollister, California, representing the CDS chapter of Gavilan. Going to Class 13, the $1,000 CDS Horse of the Year Intermediate 1 Open, our reserve champion goes to entry 308. Liaison, a 13-year-old Bay Westphalian mare, owned by Quadrant Living Trust from Napa, California, written by Susan Agani from Napa, representing the CDS chapter of Sonoma. And our winner, entry 471, that's assigned to Harley Davidson, a Hanoverian gelding owned and shown by Shayna Simon of San Diego, California. They represent the CDS chapter of San Diego. Our reserve champion in the CDS Amateur 5-Year-Old Futurity First Level Test 1 is entry 430, L.A.P.O., a 5-year-old Bay Danish gelding owned and ridden by Lynn A.K. Anderson. Richardson from Canyon Country, California, and representing the CDS chapter of Los Angeles. 334 is taking home the championship in this class. We want to congratulate Gennavasegard's Diesel, a five-year-old brown Danish gelding, owned and ridden by Dansha Benson from Somis, California. This duo represents the CDS chapter of Los Angeles. Reserve champion in class 208A, the CDS amateur six-year-old Futurity, second level test one, is entry 187. This is Franklin Roosevelt, the six-year-old Bay Dutch gelding, owned and ridden by Melissa Rogers of Sonoma, California. They represent the CDS chapter of East Bay. Our champion in class 208A is entry 190, Wiley Princess, a six-year-old black Antivarian filly, owned by Ruth Shirky from San Jose, California. They're representing East Bay CDS chapter. And here in class 305, the CDS Horse of the Year Pre-St. George's for juniors and young riders. Taking home the reserve champion is entry 279, Saturnus. A 7-year-old Bay Dutch gelding owned and ridden by Laurel Kerner of Ramona, California, representing the CDS chapter of San Diego.
Woo! Good job, Laura!
Our champion, entry 196, Gladiator AF, an 11-year-old gray American warm blood stallion, owned by Amanda Harrington from Merced, California, and ridden by Sarah Harrington. They're representing the CDS chapter of Fresno. So we're going to ask any of our riders who wish to leave before we have our champions, and we have a lot of them out there, so they have to alternate, lead us off in a little victory gallop. Here's our champions and reserves. Great job.
No.